What's up with that knucklehead anyway? Trying to take over the shuttle. I thought we were toast for sure. Huh? Where did he go now?
Looks like he bailed.
This place looks deserted. Dusty, too.
This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli spherical space colony, called ARC. When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now...
Now it's an abandoned ARC, wouldn't you say?
There's not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah! Someone designed that weapon to be impenetrable from outside attacks. Its defense shields are super strong, so we have to find a way to destroy it from inside.
Isn't that a Chaos Emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one. It's designed to reverse the energy field inside the Chaos Emeralds and blow up. It looks so real, even a machine can't tell the difference. I'll find the power supply and destroy it. Sonic, you find the control room, okay?
So the plan is, we'll switch the Chaos Emeralds when the machine is stopped, right?
I hate you! You guys always leave me behind and have all the fun!
Okay.
good.
Okay, Sonic. Now put that emerald.
Tails, tell Sonic to meet you back at the research facility.
Sorry, now. Amy is...
I didn't get that, Tails. What happened to Amy? Tails!
It feels good, floating. That jumping tire would be a breeze here.
Found him. Yeah, this is perfect.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one. Your emerald? Talking to you is a waste of time.
Very well. If that's how you want to play, I will take it from you.
Hola! 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 Hola!
Now you've made me mad!
Oh, my God.
that way. This can't be true. I never lose.
Get away from my emerald. Lady goes around stealing gems anyway.
Those belong to me.
What in the world?
Keep your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you?
That's why you saved me. Here's a decree.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
Hey!
Too easy. Piece of cake.
Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic?
Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly, and then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone!
Put the emerald down right there and back off.
You've turned into a big-time villain, Doctor!
Whoa!
You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real world?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy.
Now, for a little space ride.
The capsule clears the colony. Bam!
I'm counting on you, Tails. Mamie, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Properties. But can I do this?
Farewell, my admirable adversary. Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. If you give me the real emerald, I will release you both. You have my promise.
Son!
Huh?
Sonic is asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up.
You're no match for me, you weak little fox.
All right. No more games. Take them.
All right,
no more noise.
Let's go!
Let's go!
tail.
I did it!